5 Mistakes Not to Make on Your First Date. On your first date with your virtual hookup, the pressure increases. Will she like me? Will she seduce me? What will we talk about? The questions multiply and, although you may not want to admit it, you will feel a little distressed. To help you, I'll offer you a list of 5 mistakes not to commit, to become a true ace of dating. Take note. 1. Arriving late. It may seem obvious, but punctuality on a first date, and others, is essential. Yes, sir, only women have the privilege of making themselves wait, just a little. On your first date, keep in mind that she will be as stressed as you are, and how much longer you make her wait, more laps she will give to her head and maybe she will be tempted to run. The first step toward seduction is to prove to your virtual partner that she is important to you and that you really want to know her. And it is not arriving half an hour after the agreed time that will work. 2. Dressing too formal, or too little. The tight suit you bought for a wedding? It is the best way to make both of you feel uncomfortable. The class is in the attitude, not in the fact of wearing a tie. Of course, it is not a plan to wear a tracksuit, remember that you want to seduce her. The important thing is to be yourself, but showing that this moment has something of importance for you. Yes, we already know that it is easier said than done. 3. That silence reign among you. You both feel a little uncomfortable, or at least destabilized by the encounter. But your role is to keep the conversation going. Help yourself with what you already know about her, what you have in common. Learn to know her, ask her questions, take an interest in her and the conversation will flow naturally. It is also what she expects from you, to be seduced by the way you handle this date, and to make her feel at ease. 4. Do not talk only about yourself. It is true, we just said that we should not let silence settle. But there is something worse than silence, the monologue. She hopes to seduce you and awaits your attention. If you do not give her time to say a word, this will be complicated. Everyone has to reveal a little about themselves. If you tell her your whole life, she will not want to discover you anymore. Keep a bit of mystery and let it be she who wants to know more about you. 5. Talking about your conquest. You do not need to make a report of your conquests to show her how lucky she is to share this moment with you. If she has decided to meet you, she likes you a little, so relax. Avoid also bringing out all your heartbreaks. We all have bad memories of love, but like the ex, they have no place on the first date. You will have an opportunity to talk about it when you know yourselves better. Source: https://es.gleeden.com. Don't forget to click on the top right of this video or the link in the description below and download my free ebooks. To learn more about 5 mistakes not to make on your first date, please subscribe to this channel, share this video with others, like it, and download the book free by clicking the link in the description below, and please let us know your opinions in the comments section below.